So I think I'm gonna eat at Pizza Port with me and my dad. So they have pasta and pizza and all, not all kinds of food, but it's pretty good food. I like it. So let's go inside and see.
Look, Frozen!
Oh my god, it's Frozen.
In Red Rocket's Pizza Port, located in Disneyland's Tomorrowland, it has pizza whole or by a slice. They also have salad and pasta dishes. Built-in area that house Flight to the Moon and Mission to Mars from 1955 to 1992. In 1998, Red Rocket's Pizza Port opened. If you notice, the restaurant looks like a spaceport and a great place to eat after waiting in the long line at Facebook.
And this is Pizza Port menu.
We have pastas. Pizzas. And salads. And then And then they have other menus also. And now let's go inside and check it out. This is how much mostly everything is.
Not badly.
It's true. All right. Now let's see what they have. Yes. Oh, I forgot they do have.
Thank you, babe.
And here's all of their drinks. And so are their desserts. And water. They always have a lot of water. Pasta. Pizza. Pizza. And then their other sides. Then that salad. Might get a little bit better. Salads. Pasta. And pizza. And I really like pizza. That's my number one thing I do. And Pizza Port is in Disneyland. And it's a pretty big place. They have the indoors, the outdoors, and then the back outdoors.
So my favorite food is pizza here, but I wanted some chicken with it because my two favorite top foods are my number one, pizza and chicken. Those are my most favorite foods in the whole world. And they didn't have chicken, so I just wanted the pizza. So they make it, let me tell you a secret. They make it inside of a brick, a brick oven. In Italy, they do have those. And the size they make are good and pretty nice, but they also have giant pepperoni slices and a bunch of cheese. And they put a glob of tomato sauce. It's pretty good. I love it and I want to eat it. Very hot. Very hot. Bit my tongue. Bit my tongue. Ow. So, it was good. I liked it, but I don't eat crust. I never do, but my dad will. He likes the crust, but I don't. I never eat pizza with the crust. But I do eat the pizza with the other ingredients, but just that part. The crust, I don't like that much, because it doesn't taste good. It just tastes bready like that. But I like it. It's good flavor, good everything, but it was really hot. I think I burnt my lips and my tongue. I bit my tongue when I was biting that pepperoni. I hope you guys like this video about Johnny Rockets Pizza Port. And I like the food. And I hope you guys like the food when you guys come. And I hope I see you guys in the park soon. Park Mods again. I want to thank you all for watching my video, and be sure to give it a like if you like it. Be sure to subscribe for all my new videos, and see you in the park.
I don't want to sell you that sticks.